The V-1 rocket was the first cruise missile fielded by Nazi Germany in World War II. Since then, cruise missiles have come a long way from low subsonic to more than 5 times the speed of sound. Cruise missiles are one of the most potent offensive weapons designed to neutralize high-value targets, like air and military bases, command and control stations, radar stations and air defense batteries, as well as to deliver nuclear weapons. Here in this video, we have listed top 10 fastest in service nuclear-capable cruise missiles in the world. So, let's start. Number 10, BGM-109 Tomahawk. At number 10 is the BGM-109 Tomahawk, developed by the United States. This versatile missile can be launched from submarines, ships, and aircraft. With a range of 1600 to 2500 kilometers and a maximum speed of Mach 0.74 or 913 kilometers per hour, the Tomahawk has been a staple in the US military's arsenal for decades. It can deliver a warhead weighing up to 450 kilograms, whether conventional or nuclear. Number 9, DF-10. Moving on to number 9, we have the DF-10, a land attack missile developed by China. The DF-10 can be launched from various platforms, including aircraft. With a range of over 1,500 kilometers and a maximum speed of Mach 0.8 or 987 kilometers per hour, this missile can deliver a 500 kilograms conventional or nuclear payload on its target. Number 8, 3M14T Caliber. At number 8 is the 3M14T Caliber, developed by Russia. This highly versatile missile can be launched from submarines, ships, aircraft, and land-based platforms. It has a range of 1,500 to 2,500 kilometers and can travel at subsonic speed of Mach 0.8 or 987 kilometers per hour and can reach Mach 3 or 3,705 kilometers per hour in its terminal stage. The 3M14T Caliber carries a warhead weighing between 400 and 500 kilograms, capable of delivering high explosives or a thermonuclear payload. Number 7, P-800 Onyx. At number 7, we have the P-800 Onyx, another supersonic missile from Russia. This missile is multi-purpose, with the ability to be launched from various platforms, including ships, submarines, and aircraft. It has a range of 800 kilometers and a maximum speed of Mach 2.6 or 3,180 kilometers per hour. The P-800 Onyx M carries a 300 kilogram warhead, which can be either semi-armor piercing high explosives or a nuclear device. Number 6, ASMP. At number 6, we have the Air Sol Moyenne Porte, or ASMP, developed by France. This medium-range supersonic air-launch standoff nuclear cruise missile has a range of 300 to 500 kilometers and can reach speeds up to Mach 3 or 3,705 kilometers per hour. The ASMP carries a TN-81 nuclear warhead with a variable yield ranging from 100 to 300 kilotons of TNT. Number 5, P-1000 Vulcan. Moving on to number 5, we have the P-500 Basalt, or its upgrade P-1000 Vulcan missile, developed by the Soviet Union and later inherited by Russia. This cruise missile is capable of being launched from various platforms, including submarines. It has a range of 550 kilometers and a maximum speed of over Mach 3 or more than 3,705 kilometers per hour. The P-1000 Vulcan carries a massive 1,000 kilogram warhead, consisting of high explosives or a nuclear warhead. Number 4, BrahMos. Now let's move on to number 4 on our list, the BrahMos missile. This joint venture between India and Russia has gained a reputation for its exceptional speed and accuracy. The BrahMos is a cruise missile that can be launched from various platforms, including land, aircraft, ships, and submarines. With a range exceeding 500 kilometers and a maximum speed of Mach 3.2 or 3,951 kilometers per hour, it's one of the fastest cruise missiles in the world. The warhead of the BrahMos weighs between 200 and 300 kilograms and can deliver both conventional and nuclear payloads. Number 3, KH-32. Taking the third spot on our countdown is the KH-32 missile developed by Russia. Designed as an air-to-surface missile to equip Tu-22M strategic bombers, the KH-32 is primarily used for precision strikes against ground targets. It has a range of 600 to 1,000 kilometers and can reach speeds between Mach 3.5 and 4.6 or 4,290 to 5,640 kilometers per hour. With a warhead weighing 500 kilograms, the KH-32 is capable of delivering either a conventional or a nuclear payload. Number 2. DF-100. Moving closer to the top of our list at number 2, we have the DF-100 missile developed by China. The DF-100 is a supersonic to hypersonic land attack cruise missile, designed to strike targets on land. With a range of 2,000 to 3,000 kilometers and a maximum speed from Mach 4 to 5 or 4,900 to 6,100 kilometers per hour, this missile can swiftly reach its destination. The warhead of the DF-100 can carry both conventional and nuclear payloads, weighing up to 500 kilograms. Number 1. 3 M22 Zircon. And finally, claiming the top spot on our countdown is the formidable 3 M22 Zircon missile, developed by Russia. This versatile missile can be used for anti-ship operations and land attacks. The 3 M22 Zircon is propelled by a liquid-fueled scramjet, allowing it to reach incredible speeds. With a range of 1,000 kilometers and a maximum speed of an astounding Mach 9, or 11,000 kilometers per hour, it's the fastest and most powerful nuclear-capable cruise missile in the world at this time in service. Its ability to maneuver at such a high velocity makes very difficult for any air defense to intercept it. The warhead of the 3 M22 Zircon can weigh between 300 and 400 kilograms, capable of delivering either conventional high explosives or a devastating nuclear payload. That's it for our countdown. Thank you for joining us, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more captivating content. Stay safe, and see you in the next video.